Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Ooh, nice counter. Has the headlock. The quick kick. Back into the ring now. And that one hurt his hand. Taker is on the attack. Great counter. Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can blow like the Dead Man. Duck down one more time. There's always an ominous feeling in the air right before the Undertaker attacks. Whoa! Undertaker's got the throat. Chokeslam! A tremendous chokeslam. And Undertaker should have it. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Up the turnbuckle goes Undertaker. Oh, no!
What a landing.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes, stay down. Stay down. Undertaker can put this one to rest. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Undertaker, without question, the most dangerous man in WWE history.
Oh, yeah. There's never been anyone else even...
We got a cover!
One.
Two. Undertaker's the